This is Sean at Roosevelt's Terrariums. Just wanted to share some updates with you guys. We're doing some really cool stuff over at the store. So if you're in Oregon, you might know that next week is the Street of Dreams Festival, which is a chance for builders, home builders, designers, decorators, anyone that is involved in building properties. They're showing off some of their best work, and it's a really awesome event that we got out here in Portland or in Oregon. And we got asked to bring some of our highest quality terrariums into some of these custom builds, and it's a design competition, so they wanted us to showcase some of our best work. So I just wanted to share what our team has built. My two store managers and our terrarium builder have done some incredible work, and I wanted to show that off for you guys. So for one house, they're going for a tropical theme. So we got some really, really cool terrariums here. These two with some jewel orchids in here are two hand-blown pieces of glass. We got a carnivorous plant in one of these reagent bottles back here. And then just some tropical style beakers. And then we finally have this incredible cube here. So we got some really awesome terrariums going in house number one. Like I said, really just trying to showcase some of our best work. And then I'll show you upstairs where we got house number two's projects. But here's just a little glimpse of the store. Store's coming together really, really nicely. The team's doing a great job of cleaning everything up and adding some great content and educational material. We got some more changes coming. But I'm excited to show you guys what we have going on right now. Also, if anyone's looking to buy a ram's head, we got a ram's head for sale, but just some really cool terrariums that you might not have seen recently. So just wanted to show you what we got going on here. And now I'm gonna go upstairs to where our class is and show you the other house that we're gonna be featured in. And I wanna showcase these terrariums that the team built because they're super cool. So let's take a look. The second house is really more farmhouse themed, so we got some really awesome geometric terrariums built from a company out in Detroit, all recycled materials, so always love working with local businesses, especially when we can utilize recycled materials. So got some awesome terrariums here. We're going to also throw in some more hand-blown pieces of glass for these guys as well, but just wanted to show off some of the work that the team's been doing here. They've been working super hard. Got another incredible terrarium here. And then just one last one. This is just a custom build that I love. It's not going in the Street of Dreams house, but you might have saw us posting about this. Isaac has been working really hard on this over the past couple months. It's a custom build with a 50-gallon tank where he put a water feature in here, if you could see that. Still got a little bit of work to go, but man, this is super cool. So just wanted to share some updates with everyone. Hope everyone's doing well. Give us a call if you have any questions or need anything. Just visit us on the website, roosevelts.pdx.com, or shoot me a message. But hope to talk to you all soon. Thanks.